Hi friends. Yes. How are you all? I guess you all are fit and fine. Yes. Okay. Now see, what is this? Tell me. This is a butterfly. Wow. So beautiful butterfly is this, na? Yes. Okay. Now see. Is this butterfly? What is this? These are circles. But how many circles are there in a butterfly? Count with me. Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many circles are there? 6. Okay, now once more we will count here. Okay, now count. How many ice cream stick ma'am has? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so how is our 6 number? Now see, this is number 6. This is number 6. Oh, and this is also number 6. Which number is this? 6. 6 circle we have. So that's why 6 number we have. So today we are going to write number 6. Ready for that? Yes. Okay, now see how to write. Ma'am will say same as it is, you will write. Okay. Now these are my math copy. Okay. Now how to write number 6 here? I will write, make a curve and then a circle and but touch to bottom line. Okay, this is bottom line. You will touch the bottom line. Then give one box. Again we will write number 6. Very good. Again give one box. Again we will write here number 6. Then again give. Next we will write number 6. Then give one box. Okay. Here I will, after I will say what we will do here. Then give one box. Number 6. Leave one box. Number 6. Number 6. Number 6. Very good. Like this we will complete the whole page. Okay. And at last what we will do? See ma'am will tell you what we will do. Okay. All of you see ma'am how ma'am is doing. You also do same as it is. Got it? Yes. Very good. Now last. Now this is last. Number line is going on. Oh, very good. Now, this is last line. What I will do on this last line? See, I will make 6 ice cream sticks. How many? 6, because number 6 is here. Now, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Over. Like this, you also do and show me tomorrow. Till then, bye bye.